The city of Nayi Mumbai took birth so as to decongest Mumbai city. Presently, it is a region which is expanding with time. In terms of economy, population and land area. So, the expansion has led to various threats and issues at regional planning level. And it is hiking up due to unthoughtful process of development. This is further deteriorating the natural resources and degrading the environment in the region. My study focuses on improper management of waste affecting the region and the ecology of the region. The effect of dump yards or landfill site on the region. Presently, the region has 4 active dumping sites and 1 closed dump site which is converted into green park for public. All the active site faces problems of leakage, soil pollution, groundwater pollution and air pollution can be seen as a major threat on dumping sites. It has been a serious issue for the region as most of the dumping yards, landfills are close to water system like rivers, lakes, ponds, streams, and the region has a very well interconnected system of water. So at large scale, it could affect wetlands, mangrove, creek, sea, and the ocean. The regional body has plans to build new dumping grounds by closing the older ones if they are full of their capacity and to convert the existing sites into green parks and gardens. Koparkherne landfill site is transformed into a green park. This was done by collection of trapped landfill gases and leachate by scientific closure of landfill site. The regional body has no policies in place which tells if such sites are closed, how cost-effective remediation can be taken place. The urban and regional body has even taken certain initiatives for waste management like waste segregation, collection, transportation and disposal measures. The overall study will look to address the issues of waste management, waste disposal at policy level.